Oh, that freaking monkey scared the hell out of me. Oh my god. Do I really have to kill the bomb to get to this exit? Ugh. Whatever. Should have probably roped up. I definitely should have roped up to that exit. Oh well. Can I rope up to that exit? No, oh yeah, I can. That better be bombs in that crate. Dang, I wish there was an explosive frog somewhere. I hate to waste my last bomb. Sucks. It's probably gonna be freaking ropes, I bet you too. Oh, thank God. Thank you. Oh, what a nice last bubble that is. No, 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 no. Oh. I was worried the frog was gonna set off the arrow and it was gonna hit me, stun me, knock me somewhere bad. Oops, I didn't mean to fall like that. Whoops, it's okay. No biggie. Watch out for falling skulls. Arrow chap. Already triggered. Oh, what a nice level this is. All it takes is one poison and the run is dead. I get hit by a little bit of poison spit and the run is dead. I'm trying to be really careful. Oh. No! Okay, this is bad. This is bad news. Freaking croc man. Where is he? Three bombs. No, I literally haven't found one piece of turkey meat on this run. I've been like blowing up so much ice on previous levels. I found like four rock dogs, like one axolotl and like no turkey meat at all. nice bubbles. Alright, looks like the exit's up top somewhere. Okay, that crush block, gotta be careful. That sorceress, we gotta be careful. That poison snake, we gotta be careful. You know, I'm gonna kill a bomb. If that snake wasn't there, I wouldn't kill a bomb. But since that snake is there, that's why I killed the bomb. Zombie down there's a little scary. Probably save that bubble for last. And there's another one right near it. What? How the hell? How did that not explode? Okay, I was gonna say. Got a new poison spit up there. Oh, we sure do. Okay, I gotta try to find that cobra. This side too. Oh wait, there he is. Okay, now that the spit should be gone on the left side. There shouldn't be any spit here now. Okay, good. Yuck. Super yuck. I shouldn't have popped that one. Stupid. Really stupid. Okay, these bubbles are good. Hopefully we get a good exit. It's probably on the left top maybe. Let's see. I think it's right down there. No, it's not. Crap. No. Of course, we did not get a good exit. I only have one bomb left. Freaking A. Let's just wait for the other one. I can go down the quicksand here. That might be my best bet. Rockman's looking the wrong way, so that's really good. Oh, thank God. I can't believe I made it this far on this run, man. There was one point on this run where I was gonna kill the run. Like, I got poisoned on a temple level on like 7-30 something. And I was so frustrated that I almost killed the run. But something told me to keep playing. I just kept playing. I was like, you know what? Let's just keep playing, see what happens. Maybe the bubbles are on the left side? Oh wait, there's one. Oh, that's the last one? I didn't realize I popped two already. Okay. Oh, one popped on its own. That's good. That laser is not good. K, Can't forget about that. I might end up getting caught by that laser, man. I don't know how high it goes. I gotta be really careful. This level sucks, of course. No. Wait, no, I don't gotta waste a bomb there. Wait, one bubble popped on its own, right? That might actually be the last one. Let's take a gamble and say it's the last one. Oh, it's not. That last bubble is in a really bad spot. You know what? I might need to put another rope. Oh no, it's actually not a very bad spot. I mean, I didn't realize it was this close to the exit. Nice. Yo! Tide pool, baby. Tide pool, baby. If I get the 799, man, I think this will be my first time ever doing it without bomb paste, without getting paste. I think I've had paste like every single time. Alright, exit somewhere to the left. I could bomb here. I don't like that though. You know what? Let's go more to the left. Let's go more to the left. Oh, what? Yo, I cannot believe it. What is Canis? Have I ever got Canis? What does Canis mean? I don't know if I've ever got that. Or have I? I don't even know. Canis. Why does that look different? I know the major means I got more than a million. Oh, is it because it says I love dogs? I think that's what that means. Because I must have not hurt any animals on this run, either inadvertently or advertently. I mean, I would never do it advertently, but yeah, that must be what the Canis means, because I must have saved a lot of pets on this run or something. Or not got any of them hurt. So that's my third $7.99 on Xbox. And my seventh total my seventh total win for Cosmic Ocean Wins.